Impulse engines are down.
Shutting down all systems.
Velocity is 135 meters per second.
We will be entering the debris field in 8 seconds.
Starboard thruster firing.
Coming to. Heading 340. Mark 10.
Thruster is off.
Captain, that large mass to the port may contain an assimilator.
Port thruster is firing.
No reaction from the assimilator.
Made it over the first hurdle.
Sir, object to port.
Port thruster is firing. Sir, the gravitational attraction of the various masses has reduced our velocity by 8%. By my calculations, we no longer have sufficient momentum to clear the debris field.
Thank you, Mr. Dayton.
The asteroid's gravitation is drawing us closer. Velocity is increasing. Velocity is still increasing. Now at 219 meters per second.
Starboard aft thruster.
You have used the asteroid's gravitational pull as a slingshot. Excellent.
We're out.
We got through. You have the call, Mr. Crusher?
Yes, sir.
Initiate full restart. Put all systems back online.
With pleasure, sir.
Number one, make sure that booby trap doesn't bother anyone again.
Mr. Worf, ready photon torpedoes. Set to detonate on impact with a Promelian vessel.
Aye, sir.
You know, I always thought that technology could solve almost any problem. It enhances the quality of our lives, lets us travel across the galaxy, even gave me my vision.
But sometimes you just have to turn it all off. Even the gypsy violins.
Violins?
Different program.
We made a good team.
Maybe we can do it again sometime.
I'm with you every day, Geordi. Every time you look at this engine, you're looking at me. Every time you touch it, it's me.
Computer. Exit holodeck. In program.